The FBI is now searching the home of former Vice President Mike Pence. It is all part of the investigation into classified records. Federal agents had already taken documents from his home in Indiana last month. Classified documents have also been found at the home of former President Donald Trump and his Florida resort, and President Biden's Delaware home.